Hello guys, selamat datang di channel aku. So guys, di video kali ni kita akan main Life is Strange yang kedua. So let's go, kita main lah guys. So tidak boleh dalam game. Sekejap eh, sabar-sabar, aku nak setting lah, kena setting. Okay, so let's go. Selamat datang di Life is Strange yang kedua. So aku dah main live stream pertama, cuma aku tak record, aku just record episode pertama je. Kena aku record panjang sikit. Kata aku tak tahu cerita dia macam mana, aku tak tahu. Karakter dia kata ada karakter lelaki, tak silap aku. Kan sebelum ni kata perempuan, dah tu Max Caulfield dengan apa nama dia? Adalah seorang je aku lupa, yang mobil biru tu kan. Yang aku ingat Max Caulfield.
Copy. 240 negative. Sorry. False alarm on that code red near Magnolia. Try that carpet shop off Post Alley.
What do you think?
Tank 303. Copy.
Yep.
Dispatch, I need to run a license check on that 10.
Officer Matthews, I've got a 1010 in progress. 1452 Lewis Avenue. I'm gonna need backup.
Copy that. All backup available.
It's gonna be all right.
What? Copy. Pengetahuan aku kan, sebenarnya aku main live stream pertama kan. Ya adalah, pengetahuan aku masa aku main live stream pertama adalah live stream yang pembuat live stream ataupun Square Enix ni, kalau dia pun buat pilihan lagu tu memang sedap-sedap gila. Dia cakap aku, so let's go. Jangan tak betul, tak akan tak aku pirat eh. Aku tak pernah lagi naik bas bila kolam. Adakah ni kereta kita? Macam wilbur. Pakai bini kan. Pakai bini macam wilbur lah kata.
See you tonight. Don't be late, losers. Okay, update time. You heard back from Jen yet?
No. I'm sure she'll reply at some point.
Let me take a look at the situation. Hey Jen, you going to the party tonight? Dude, we talked about this. Could you have any less game?
I'm no good at this. Ooh, how about... Yo Jen, see you at the party. Let me know if I should bring handcuffs.
Oh my god, you thirsty bitch. Here, let Lila the Love Witch work her magic.
Okay, just don't make me sound like a loser.
I said matchmaker, not miracle worker.
Hey, hold on. Let me check it before you send.
Too late.
Would be awesome to see you there? What? I could have texted that.
It's a good start. She'll text back, you'll see.
You know, I don't even know if I want to go tonight.
Oh, please. It's gonna be fun. You hate every party.
Oh, because they're all the same. Too many people, too fucked. Everybody's wasted.
Yes, Sean. You just described a party. Well, the suspense is killing me.
It's Dad. Wants to know if I'm coming home after school. Jeez, I'm not a 10-year-old.
He just cares about you, Sean. Anyway, you should be happy your dad's looking out for you. Oh, it's Jen, saying she can't wait to see us at the party!
What? Really? Yes!
Told you I would work my matchmaker magic!
Hmm. So what should I wear tonight?
A condom.
Oh, ha ha. Paying plenty of attention in sex ed class, I see.
Hey, lovebirds. Back from the loony bin?
Shut the fuck up, dickhead. Damn, your neighbor's an asshole.
Yep. Always true to himself.
Itu ni rumah tadi kan? Yang ada jadi insiden ni. Boleh kita terbalik lah. Rumah ni kan tadi yang sebelah polis lah.
Man, we need to find a couch for your yard one day.
Ooh, careful. Last time my dad almost busted me out here.
Because you were alone? Your dad wouldn't bust me. He loves me. So, you want to hit or not?
Nah. Maybe at the party. Track stars aren't supposed to smoke, you know?
Yeah, sure. I'll remember this when you're begging for a spliff tonight. Speaking of weed, I got that covered tonight. What else do we need? Eric said his parents don't leave shit at the cabin, so we better make an official party list.
Hey, whoa, what the hell are you doing?
Don't move. You're my human post-it note. First, we need money for supplies, munchies, chips and dip, soda, etc.
This better wash off.
And of course, we must not forget the booze.
I can probably snag a six-pack from Dad if he's got enough. Hey, did you ever think of maybe just sending a text instead?
Oh, right. Blankets. It's gonna get so chilly tonight. You and Jen are gonna need something to snuggle under. Oh, one last thing. C-O-N-D-O.
Oh, stop. You're out of room, punk. Whoa, good drawing, Lila. Daniel's teacher would be proud of you.
Ha! The pretentious artist has spoken. Don't fall asleep before me tonight, or you might see more of my skills.
You wish.
These fucking planes, man. I want to hate them, but I'll miss them so much if I move somewhere else. Shit changes so fast. I get so emo sometimes, wondering what will happen to us once we graduate. Will you still be my BFF? Will shit ever get better than 1452 Lame Avenue?
Yeah, man. Friends forever.
Yeah, but what happens if we go to different colleges? Or you get sick of me? Whatever.
You heard of the internet? No way distance can tear us apart. We're freaking fighters.
Yeah, you're right. Best freaking fighters forever. Okay, it's getting way late and I gotta pick out my outfit for tonight. Skype me later when you're ready. Hugs. Talk to you soon.
Hello, Friday night.
Hey, perfect timing. Just the son I wanted to see.
Oh, sure. But I'm a little busy.
Did you see Lila? She said we can go to the movies next week. She said...
Dude, bug her, not me. You're not exactly her type.
You're lucky she puts up with you.
Ugh, jeez. Thanks, Pop. I feel really supported right now.
You're welcome. And now we need an objective judge. That would be you.
Really?
Hey! No fair.
Court is in session. Judge Diaz, presiding over the case of the last Choco Crisp.
I have to go, get ready for a party and stuff. So...
Well, if you want to attend to a party and stuff, you have to earn it, Your Honor.
Oh, shit.
Hey, he swore.
Yes, I heard Tattletale. Please, Judge Diaz. Be an example to the court and society. Then you can go hook up or chill or whatever. Now, who deserves to eat this final choco crisp? Your adorable little brother who eats about 10 bags a week, or your poor, suffering father who slaves over a hot engine to provide his family with a home and a garage?
Me! Come on, Judge!
Shh! Let him decide. Judge, the verdict, please.
Daniel was guilty of being a brat, so the Choco Crisp goes to Senor Diaz.
What? No way! You're a cheat!
Nope. I'm the law.
Your Honor, I can't let you punish an innocent man. So?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I always knew you'd confess.
Okay, back to work. I hear an engine calling my name. And you better play nice together, like you always do.
I have to go to work in my room, too.
Yeah? Don't hurry back. Okay. Let's get this party list started. Meet the Diaz, organization experts. What the? Is Dad baking something? You're coming with me. Maybe this is better. Cross that off the list. Food down, drinks to go. Yo. Dad's secret recipe fucking rules, actually.
I'm not gonna take beer. We're gonna take soda.
This will work. I don't want to get wasted in front of Jen.
Daniel kept saying, I'm freezing! But we couldn't get him up.
Oh, nice.
The skis.
Ini bilik kita. Kita masuk bilik. Sorry.
Asshole. Man, I so don't want to work this weekend. Very funny, Lila. Good thing my boss has a sense of humor. Kind of.
No, but what the heck?
My first hangover. Dad laughed at me so hard when I came back home. Oh, hi, Gunther. Sorry. You stay hidden here. We got these for free during sex ed last year.
I'm not gonna take it.
I think I know what to ask for Christmas. Lila will survive if I take 5 to practice my drawing. I should take a good look at the subject before drawing.
Oh, jadi dia ada.
Okay. Okay.
Lukisan, maybe.
Got it.
Nice.
The lighting is nice. It's been a while since I've sketched my room. Pretty good. But I can add more details if I want. I've looked enough. Time to draw now.
Nice.
My room almost looks cool on this. Not an easy task. Good job.
Sketchy. Go to the closet, maybe. We can't.
Man, is there any more boring sport than baseball? But you do you, Dad. Do not enter, ever. Trust me, Dad, I won't. All right, Dad. Where do you put the blankets?
Is that you, Sean?
Yeah.
Yeah. Don't get too excited, kid. You're making me nervous. Hey, since you're creeping around up there, can you pass me the wrench in the top red drawer over there?
Sure. Can do. There's no wrench here.
Ah, shoot. Must be somewhere else then. Take a look around. I know I left it nearby. It's a 16mm reversible flex wrench.
Jeez. That was definitely my plan for tonight. So, yeah. Hold on.
Sam came by the garage today. Told me to tell you hi for him.
How's his leg?
Well, you know, old fossils like us don't heal the way you do.
Remind me never to get old.
Hey, it beats the alternative.
Hey, I got it. I think.
Should have a flex head. I can't reach that bolt otherwise.
Okay.
Here you go.
Nah. I need one with the black switch on it, so I can change its direction. Hey, did you get your English midterm back?
Yeah. I got a B.
A B? But you were so confident about the essay you wrote.
Yeah, I think Mrs. Calloway is just prejudiced against Vonnegut.
But Slaughterhouse 5 is amazing.
Hey, you don't got... Is that it?
Wrong size. I need a 16mm. Okay, hey, forget it. I'll do it with this one right here. It'll probably work. Oh, shit! All right, never mind, enough of this. I'm done. Hey, quick tip, my son. Go Google wrenches and see what you can learn.
Yeah, Sure. I know it's not your thing, but you gotta learn a trade. Art, athletics, engineering, I don't care. As long as you put your heart into it.
I'm trying. I just don't know what direction to go.
You're only 16 years old. You've got time to figure it out. Trust me, took me a while too.
And you happy with it? I mean, your job, living here?
Of course I am. We're doing great. Maybe one day when I retire, I'll go back to Mexico, to Puerto Lobos. But until then...
Ugh, I've heard this one before.
I don't even know why I'm fixing you a sweet car for graduation.
Well, you don't have to. I mean, it's cool.
Are you sure you're my son? You don't want to visit Mexico. Don't want to have a car. I can't even get you into Rush or Santana. Are you going to ride the bus for all your dates?
Like I'm going on tons of dates. Not when Daniel's cock-blocking me the whole time.
He's 9. He doesn't even know what cock-blocking is. He looks up to you, Jean. Try and help him. It's what family is for. Things are kind of scary out there in this country right now.
Yeah. Oh, by the way...
Ha! I was wondering how long it'd take. You need money for the party tonight, right? Shh. Just be honest with me. No bullshit. Are you using this money to buy alcohol? Weed?
Come on. I wouldn't spend money on booze. We just want to get some Halloween crap and stuff.
Well, then you definitely don't need the $40 I was going to give you.
$20? That's it?
You can buy a lot of Halloween crap and stuff for $20. Unless you're lying your ass off. Remember, no eating candy and driving. You got it? Tell Lila, too. You hear me?
Yes, sir. Yeesh.
Just be careful. That's all I'm asking for, okay? I know what kind of crazy shit kids can get into.
When you were my age, did you party a lot?
Sorry. What happens in Mexico stays in Mexico. Now get out of here before I change my mind about that cash. And keep an eye on Daniel while you're home. Would you?
All right. Thanks, Dad.
Hey, hey, hey. Not so fast, Shawnee boy. Don't you think your papito deserves a hug?
Ugh.
Okay, have fun. But not too much.
I won't. Promise. Bye. Love ya.
I love you too, hijo.
I bet Dad had a pretty wild teenagehood. Even though he won't tell.
So guys, maybe that's it video for today. So guys, I'll see you guys next soon. Bye-bye. Assalamualaikum. See ya.